Hello, I'm Ken Cold, and I'm glad you made it to another day of Frostpunk, Hot Mode, the new home scenario. Yeah! So, last episode, we finished... No, I'm leaning out of the window. So, last episode, we took it apart to scout in the south and pick up the Londoners, or better, we picked up the people from Winterhome, and then also some people in our city said, no, we want to leave, we want to go to London. It's dangerous to here, to be here. Don't go alone, take these. anyway, and yes, now we moved our scouts to the north, fiddling around with the American camp. And see that we find our way to Tesla City. Also, if you don't remember, I also took apart the coal mine that was south here, so there is no outpost I can pick up here. I wanted the steam cores from it. Yes. And last episode, we also started to go through the purpose tree with Faith again. And I was thinking to go beeline to New Faith and thinking to lock in the hope right off the bat. But yeah, maybe I do this, maybe I don't do this. Not so sure right now. Anyway, let's fire on a generator and see what we can do now. So this guy can already start going there. And when the other team is exploring this post, it should speed up the process for the second. What are we researching right now? So yeah, we are going for automatons. I wanted to have a few for them for the workshops. At least two. So I... well, at least one. So I can research for 24 hours without the need of emergency shifts. Yes. And I also already built a second coal farmer. I made them already steel coal farmer, I see. So we also have to make sure that we have enough gathering posts for them. And I forgot to build the road so it can stretch. Great! Not redoing it, right? Can do this later. Oh, wait. Why not do it now? And it doesn't have to be rebuilt. So let's do it like this. And another gathering post there, so already did it here, nice. Sweet. So speed up a bit. Ooh, what do we have here? Writing on the wall. Captain, someone has defaced the wall with predictions of doom of our city. Doom! Well, send somebody to tell them, no, don't do this. It's bad people. Have faith. So yeah, also now that I've seen it. Second team. Oh, temporary settlement. So more steam cores. Yes. Take them. So this one can go to the Ward of Colony. Or do I send a second? No. I could send this one to the Ward of Colony and the other one I send further to the east. And then this one can already move back. And pick up a few other things. There was one is the World of Settlement the one where you pick up, or where you can choose to pick up people who are about to die? There was something like this, if I remember it right. Have to take a look at this. Yeah, Londoners gain more Leute, more people. A lot more people. So many. I don't like this number. I need faith. A lot of faith. I do have the public house, right? Yes, I do have. So, let's speed through. I already increased the heat. Yes, I already did. Nice. So, how's the coal looking right now? Looks great. And now we're improving it even further. Now it's going down. So. More place for the children to stay warm. I'm such a nice person. Such a nice person. I know it. So. With the cheaper automaton, we can already start to build one. So it's not, yes, it's not a bit cheaper. And at the same time, we can go with integration, make them more efficient. And then go with the next research, which allows me to put them in the workshop. Technically, this is, if I was thinking about a few possibilities with automatons. Well, it's not just that you can let them work for 24 hours and you have one, they're not so efficient and you can shave off some work stuff and all that, or some workforce. This is also something I always use with the wall drill. You don't need to heat the buildings. And this is quite interesting to think about, especially if you take a look at some achievements they put in. So there is one achievement where you aren't allowed to use steam hubs and you aren't allowed to use heaters. So you can only use the generator to heat your city. So only if the research would be at on this one, you would have one maximum of four cycle, or better, four range. So it would be around this one. And this isn't much if you think back about what I had in my first series, where I played this on normal difficulty. I already filled out the middle completely with houses, or with housings, and this was wasn't even enough to house all the people. So this is quite a hard achievement from my perspective, at least with this scenario, because I always try to keep people alive, more or less. So second scout team over there in this regard, the first one, go there. So yeah, this is something to look forward, I think. So how is the code looking now? I like it. So this means we need more, we need quite a lot of resource depots. Interesting, so it's telling me it would block it off, if I would block it off. So, nice. Let's do it like this. Oh, completely forgot I have to build some on the other side as well. So, nice. Let's speed through again. Scout team. Survivors, yes! So, of course you come back with me. And there's no other place here, so nice. Like this. Give me the bodies. More poor souls for my hellhole. I mean paradise. Of course it's paradise. Can't you see the bright white snow? It's so bright. Can only be heaven. It's eating away at your eyes. More smoke for it. Painted black. So I have one automaton already. Interesting. So they were really quick about this. Where do I want to put it right now? I don't have a second. I don't need a wall. I could place it in a steelbook. Don't really need it. On the other hand, why not? Just do it. Should be fine. Also, change this one for coal for the next day. I could also get one for food rations for now. Another one for wood. And then let's do one for steel as well. So we have some room to collect more stuff. The hunters are going out. I'm still using the low level hunters, which is a bit bad now that I think about it. I should change this. I really should. No, not an emergency shift. So, Day 15. Nice. So. Scout team is there. Fishing village. Nice. So. Can I take it apart? No, I can't, right? Yeah, I can only take it apart for wood. This was the problem for the last time. So, this time we go. Ooh. Now that I think about it. So, last time I didn't send them into Tesla City. Because I was thinking from the flavor text, it was telling me, oh, we have to do something to get in, we have to do something to get in. And I was thinking maybe there is something around you can do to get in. Oh, yeah. But it wasn't like this, so, and the other option is to just straight out charge in to the city and take a look at it. And this can fail. I'm not sure what the chance is for it to fail, but it can fail and then the scout team dies. And now I was thinking, if I have luck and I do this and I get in, or better, they are dying, then I lose all the steam cores. Huh, that would be a shame. Well, no risk, no fun, I guess. So, next research. Do I go for food for now? Well, I'm just one short for engineering automation. Yeah, automatons can be used in workshops and factories. Nice. Or do I go for food right now? I don't have so much steel, but that's still better. It's still quite a lot better. Let's do that smart and go for the food so we don't we will not hunger. Another act of vandalism. No, don't do it. Don't dirty my walls. Send another dog against it. So yeah. No. No, this time. So, last time I said I pray for everybody. Because I didn't really care, but now I really need the hope. Man, that was so much. I'm so proud of myself. Dang it. 50! What? Are you kidding me? Don't do this. You're bad people. I really need more laws. I really do. This is still how many days? 10 days. I'm really starting to favor this idea to just lock in the hope. It would make things much easier. So, Tesla City, yes, and now redemption. Redemption. Let's enter the city. Rest enter the city. No. No. What? What? Ooh, I still have the outpost. Interesting. So I lost 2 steam cores, but I can send an outpost here. Dang it! Even more dead people! No! So now I have to think about where I get more workforce. So let's do it like this. Make another scout team and send it back. Fishing village, yes. Damn. Also, how many houses? How many places do I have? 40? Probably a bit less because I always miscount this and I have no idea why. So, let's build. I made this so bad. 1, 2, and that's bad. 4, 5. Should be enough for now. So let's just do it like this, and also make sure we place a steam hub this way. Yeah, more people. So now I also have to make sure I get the research for the outpost, and now I need another lore. Dang it. The shrine also keeps the or the temple for another ability. I do like the idea of another ability, so let's do this one. And let's straight out build it. Is there an interesting idea to get rid of? What is the base heat level 3? This is quite a lot. So if I turn it, it goes to 3, and if I leave it, it completely adds 4. Huh. Could build it here. Oh, that's nice. Then let's build it here. Like this. Always keep the abilities up. But this can become tricky with the hope. The discontent isn't a problem, the hope is quite low, and I have no idea how to get it up again. So the next research I do is for the outpost. And then we start to get steam cores from Tesla City, I hope. Temple has been erected, yes. So let's go for exploration outpost, nice. So food. I can build a few, this is nice. So let's straight out build them. Ah, that was bad. Now that I think about it. I want to get rid of the ones on this side. So let's go with the outer one first. Middle one. So what do we have here? Plea of the faithful. Sir, a priest is here with a group of followers. They are asking you to cut the public opening hours. Ooh, this one is new. They contend that the pleasure is offers poison the minds and soul of our people. It offers poison them. Whoa, this is harsh. I didn't know that this was a possibility. Huh. No, sorry, can't do this. I need this to work. Important. So people getting their houses, nice. And they are going up as well, nice, nice, nice. Ah, sweet, perfect timing. So next day we should have enough food, I hope. Let's see. Yes. Do it. more people back to the real problems. Oh. Did I press it? No, I am just out of food. And I was wondering why it was now turning off. Scout team. So, fishing village. No, I don't need you here. Go to the dreadnought. I'm not even sure. Did it wasn't there another post to go around here? I'm not sure. Huh. Weird. So, candles for the wicked. Sir, people are no longer troubled by the Londoner slogans. Group prayers are strengthening our community. Small candles keep appearing under the slogan. People have them. Leave them when they pray for the souls of the Londoners. Yes. So, stop dropping my hope. Even more? What? And they're already at 50? Wasn't it not sure right now. So my hunters should be back in a moment. Yes, nice. And you're also here, send a small outpost team. Yes, yes, yes. So you go there. And we can, in a short moment, build the outpost team. Come on. Yes. So, now that I think about it, this is probably the first time I ever built this one in one of my recordings. Great. So you have two posts. Or better, you have two buildings. And you can only send one outpost team per building. So you can't even gather everything at the same time, which is okay. It's not so necessary. It's just an option, and I like this. So now we go with the automatons for engineering, and then we have our infinite research. And for this, we also should make sure to build another one. Scout team. No, this one. Explore. Get me everything. So you go to the ice corridor, and research station is for the next one. Ooh, we have more sick people. Why are they actually sick? A workplace. So they were the people I brought back, and now that don't have enough space. Oh, wait, moment. Do this. Ah, I don't have more food for them. Did I? Never signed this. Yeah, I never signed this one. Dang it. The next one is probably the shrine. I will go for the shrine, and then I will go for extra rations for the sick. Should give a bit of hope. So, what have we had? Change of heart. Sir, a man was found crying suddenly in the temple. We approached him to ask if he needs help. He told us he wanted to see you. Oh, I thought my fate died long ago. Yes. So, it's nice that the people have a change of heart. And it's good that they stopped going with the Londoners. Stop doing this to me. And I already know you will steal my food. Automaton, yes! More of them! I need more! So, what do I want to go next? So, now we have the outpost. Nice. We also can put it in a team already. And we sent them to Tesla City. Let's go there. Also not good timing, I can send another scout team east. Any new ability? This is in a minute. And they're still on. So, I was also thinking maybe I should build another one. No, they're still looking great. Looks good. So, now we have one free automaton. Still waiting for its purpose. And the purpose will be to research. More research. Infinite research. Hmm. Steel is a bit low. It's because I built the second one, yeah. That's because I built the second one. Scout team has arrived. Nice. Ice corridor. We're following the white corridors of the crushed ice that the American Dreadnought USS Hephaestus left in its wake. Triumph. Yes. So, nothing is here. You go next. So yeah, now we have also... And it's interesting that they made a complete new menu for the outpost teams. This is similar to the exploration teams. But on the scenario with the automatons, the dark scenario, you have to send everything from this one here, which of course makes sense because this all the bacon is the only thing you can build. You can't build outposts in this scenario now that I think about it. Well, true, we only have engineers and a limited number, so it's probably not so good idea to send them out and pick some stuff somewhere else. More efficient to keep them around. So, purpose, I want a shrine to keep the faith up. Need it, need it. Give it, give it. So, this one doesn't make much. We can build it here, it's not like it makes much. Does much. How many do I have to build? I have to build three, right? Yeah, I have to build three, and I have only resources right now for two. But that's not a problem. Build one here. Wait a bit. Nope. And then we build another one here. Sweet. Actually, I never checked if you are inside of the range of the steam hub. So now all the sick people are treated. Nice, 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 nice. Exactly, we get another one. What? Why are they so sick? Is there something freezing? Shouldn't be. So it could be the Faith Keeper and some of the churches, maybe. Could be. It's a bit bad. Also, food is really, really low. And I have no steel. People regain hope. Yes. So for the first time, the Londoners have failed to persuade anyone to abandon our city and flee to London. People are recovering from their shock of the news of Winterhome and starting to hope for the future. Yes. Iceberg checkmate. And there's our iron outpost. This is covering so more steam cores, nice. And yeah, that's the next one. So this should also be survivors. Yeah, so it should be more survivors. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Come on, finish the research. And also the second automaton. So much in this. Yeah. Finally. What a great day. So they can already start to make themselves more efficient. Faster output team. Don't really need this right now. It's not like you get more per day. I guess it's only that it's faster. So let's do it with the efficiency. Make them as efficient as possible. Get to work, my cute ones. So, what's the research potential right now? Research rate, 112. Interesting. So, two of them at 70% is still better than... Yeah, great. Ooh, this is good to know. Nice! I love it. I have no idea how this is working, but I guess it's fine. So, Outpost team, you're going to Tesla City, and now we should get one steam core per day. Yes! All hail the steam cores. So, damage Snowcat. Take everything and go further. And, yeah, more people. Talk to them, attack them. Talk to them, attack them. So they are the rest of what is left from Tesla City. And of course, they can come back. I don't mind. Yeah, nice. This is also a good idea for a break. Finally, finally, I was able to build an outpost. And I also was able to get automatons to work at the workshop. I really love this, so I'm looking to forward how we will turn this back into back on the road. Ooh. And you still have the option to do a bit of mean things on this side. But I would like to see if I can if I can save myself from doing it. Wait, we will see. I thank you so much for watching, and you will hear me next time. See ya!